blast me. I know a gang of motherfuckers say they gon' blast me. Catch me dipping to some screw. Attitude rude, dripping sweat. About to finger fuck this check. I leave him stretched, reaching for a rifle. Got him a pump before a nigga to duck. I ain't no punk.
TTC, what it do? You already know what time it is. Time to motherfucking crow. To the Saints. Hey, I was wrong. JP, NO44, Noah 44. Hey, and to the rest of the New Orleans Saints and WDN, congratulations on your win. I was wrong. Y'all was right. I believe that we was going to come into the dome and chunk the rock around. But, hey, y'all's defense stepped up to the task and held us. You know, normally we put up like 400-something total yards, I think. This time we may have had probably less than 300. I mean, hey, Bridgewater gave us the business, man. Long story short, Bridgewater gave us the business. We was able to stop Kamara the first go round. This time, we didn't do such a good job. Y'all's offensive line held our defensive line in check. And my goodness, man, Michael Thompson killed motherfucking Hargraves all game long. You know what I'm saying? But all around, man, we just got, y'all gave us a business, man. We got worked over. You know what I'm saying? We came to the dome, got worked over. So, this is my motherfucking crow to the WDN and the rest of the New Orleans Saints fans, you know what I'm saying? We are now in third place where we could have bumped up to first place. We're sitting in third place right now, but shit, it is what it is. Time to look forward to the goddamn Panthers, you know what I'm saying? Hopefully we can get them motherfuckers there and bounce back, you know. But, hey, I just can't. Had to pop on. I popped on, made a video talking that shit. My team didn't back me up. So, guess what? Now I'm making a video. Doing a crow goddamn video. So, like I said, you know, once again, big ups to the same fans. And we're now sitting at 2-3. And on the next week when we play the Panthers. And as you already know, it's Bucks Holiday and every day, and I'm out this bitch.